Alright, so we're going to work on our top spin. We're trying to generate top spin to get the ball further, but still have it come back down into the court. So remember, we want to make sure, the main thing we want to work on is getting under and rushing up, grabbing the ball with the strings, coming up, get that spin on the ball. So what I'm going to have you do, Sean, I'll do a couple examples. Do some self-talk forehand, just dropping the ball, getting under and rushing up and trying to get it all the way into no man's land. Okay, so we want to hit it high enough to get it over the net, obviously, but put enough spin on it so that it'll come back down. So what do you think? What did you think about that? What were the kind of your big takeaway? What were you doing well, and what do you think you need to do better? It helped. Yeah. Yeah. If we stop at all, if we slow down or stop, it's going to make it kind of undercuts what we're trying to do. So it really is important to go through the ball and get that swing all the way finished. Yep. Yeah. Yeah. You'll get it though. It's already getting there. Thank you. Mm-hmm.